One thing I do need to know, who's got their spacesuits?
I haven't.
Nobody move.
We're just normal people, aren't we?
Normal people don't do things like
no.
this.
No.
How the hell has this made it to the West End for one night only?
I had absolutely no understanding as to why we're going to the West End or how it even happened.
I can just about see.
Oh my God, how are they going to do that?
Oh my God!
We all thought it was going to be another pantomime. And then somebody came up with this idea.
I'm Luke, and I wrote it. Dave is my dad, and he's also the director. My mum is also playing Whitby.
Calling Antarctica Traffic Control.
And my granddad designed the set.
Choir chamber.
Drivers involved, supervisors, engineers.
With an articulated mouth. Every alternative I've come up with, I hope, has done what Ridley Scott would have wanted to do, but in a more basic format.
I think they did Robin Hood production the year before.
You brought me up on Alien, didn't you?
Yes, don't say what age. Don't tell them what age, I'll let you watch it.
Robin Hood has quite a sort of Christmassy panto feel, and Alien just doesn't.
I still can't stop laughing about it, really. I think it's gone up to London.
Made every single dream of mine come true.
What's happened? Has everybody had a lobotomy since last time or something? What's going on? Nobody has got their lines going smoothly. This is our last chance to get this right.
Oh, my goodness me.
I'm going to the toilet in a minute. It's quite scary.
Somebody says to you, oh, there's a Wiltshire and Dorset Bus Company have done an amateur dramatics production of Alien and it's coming to stage. You think, yep. Yeah.
You're doing fine, come on. I'm feeling sick.
Oh my God.
This is the big one.
15 minutes.
Oh, shut up.
Now's the moment. Either go right or go wrong.
Wasn't deliberate comedy.